Namaste. Welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we will see an excellent snack which is served as a starter in many hotels. In fact, I first tasted it when I was in Indore and they served this masala papad as a starter, and then this has become a very big hit at home too. Now for this, you need this papad. The larger size is better, but this is okay. This is what I have at home. This is the pepper one. One onion, very finely chopped. All your vegetables should be very finely chopped. Onion, one tomato, two green chilies, a few coriander leaves also finely chopped, a little bit of lime juice and salt. Now before that, there's one thing you should take care when cutting the tomatoes. You should remove the pulp. Otherwise, I'll show you how to do it. Otherwise, the masala papad can become very soggy. So just remove the pulp like this and drain off the tomato juice, and then cut it into pieces. Then your masala papad will not turn so soggy. So like that, I have removed the pulp and then cut this into pieces and kept over here. And again, don't make it and keep. You can of course roast the papads and keep. And then just before serving, add this topping and serve. Now let's see how to roast the papads on a flame. Now you just hold it with a pair of tongs and carefully keep turning it to both the sides. And then you will have very good dry roasted papad. Try it out. If you are not able to manage it, you can of course put it in the microwave for 2 minutes, and then you have ready roasted papad. So this way your papad is roasted and ready to be made into a masala papad. I have put one in the microwave and kept here. This has been done in the microwave. You can use either of them. Now to assemble the papad, just place the papad on a plate and then add all these things to a bowl. That is your chopped onion, chopped tomato, chopped green chilies, chopped coriander. Add a little bit of salt, just one or two drops of lemon juice for taste, and a pinch of chaat masala powder for those who are interested in that. Mix it all together very well and spread it on the papad. Evenly, spread it evenly so that it occupies the full papad. There, your masala papad is ready to be served as a snack or starter before a meal, or just at any time, even in the evening if you feel like having, you can have this. So do try it out and share your experience with me, and subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen for many more such simple recipes for beginners. Thank you.